Today I'm going to make a mango juice, fresh mango juice. So take out the skin of the mango. Take out all the skin nicely. As you can see, I already take out the skin of the mango. I'm going to cut into small pieces. Take out the skin from it. Into small pieces like this. Put it into the blender. But not very small like this pieces. Okay. Very easy to blend. Cut the next, the other one. Very juicy. This two mango is for three people.